Heroes took over Wright State University today. The comic and toy show was held in the student union. Enthusiasts could find thousands of vintage to the very latest comics, toys, action figures to add to their collections. They also came dressed in costume for the competition.